to him, he's going to be right in the middle. Shiny down there.
Where? Shiny?
Yeah, shiny here. Here we go. Another one over there, straight ahead of us. It's the only thing we're out of our way for.
I don't ask you.
A good day.
The funny thing is it's not that you're rolling great, it's that I'm rolling poorly.
Yeah. Right, where's the shaman? There he is.
Where? Is he over here?
I just saw something down with a... Why did it highlight?
You saw something with like a book next to its head, right?
Yeah.
I thought so too.
Why is it not highlighting that? It was around here somewhere.
Mine was over here. I wonder if it's just an error, a glitch. Oi!
You were flying way, innit?
Nah, I fell right out of the sky like a rock.
Oh! Nice one, Ash.
Oh, you didn't do this for that shiny. Oh, you won again?
Oh, I've already got that.
Seriously?
Damn it.
That was an essence well. You just traded me a lore and legend part.
Yeah, I know. I've already got it.
Oh, I already. Yeah, I have that.
All right. Okay.
I thought you said you had the shiny already. I was like, what?
No, I needed the shiny. What was it that highlighted with something next to its head?
I saw it up here on this hill, but now I don't see it.
High shaman. He's got to be in the middle, surely.
One more thing.
He's on the hill. Or are we waiting for him to spawn?
I can't imagine. Okay, it really can't be this difficult.
Mage caster. Found nothing of interest so far. What have you got there?
Mobs. I clicked on these rooms and spawned mobs.
Hang on, I'm doing it now. There we go. Return to Zabetta Sticky Fingers.
Yep. Now all I got left is High Shaman.
Yep, likewise.
Got something simple, right?
Kill these.
Once again, I'm standing on a hill taking damage. Ah, there he is.
Where am I?
He's inside this tent, ahead of me. He is right in that tent, straight ahead.
Let's see if you get the update. You get it?
Yes. Done. Better.
Nice.
Thank you.
still the same stats. No, 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 no.
No,
are you ready to show me to the Teardale ruins? I'm ready now.
Okay.
Lead the way to the Teardale ruins. Which one are we doing first?
Oh, the Teardale ruins, I guess. Yeah. Or just in case he's killable.
Two of them again. Speak to Corinth again to get the illusion. Did you do that?
What?
Ceremonial vestments and core. I didn't speak to him again to get the illusion.
I had to find the ceremony. Yeah, so I must have got the illusion.
Better get the illusion first answer. Fly.
Can't fly?
No. With the illusion on.
I'm flying.
Have I got to recast it again?
I don't know.
Have you got the illusion?
Is this fine, the Eleuthoa ceremony?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have the illusion on. I can't see it. But the mobs below me are not aggro. What it's worth.
Why the aggro to me?
These ones are?
Or is it just these? Ah, it's these. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you have the illusion on.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
I'm done. Done?
Who's training all this on us?
That other guy who just did the same thing. Nogler.
Alright, how do we get rid of this, this illusion? Because I can't fly in this illusion. Oh, shiny. In here.
Go. Ah, thanks for waiting for me.
Yes. There it is.
Fine.
Get rid of that. What the hell?
I don't have wings. What do you mean?
What's going on?
Bug. Okay, so let's find clues.
Alright.
Oh, here's something. Are you not able to fly?
Yeah, I'm flying, but I'm running.
You hear me?
Yeah, for some reason. I'm right next to you. There you go. Destroy the fungus eggs. Oh, I can do that one as well. And there's another one straight across.
And there's a shine.
God knows why I'm running in the air.
The game used to do that a lot before too, when you're in a illusion form. You'd come out of it. It would be buggy like that.
There's one.
Is that the beginning?
Another one here at the front.